Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Pam Mott, and she says, when I take my 10-month-old puppy out on a lead, he growls and go mad at cars. How can I get him to stop this? Love your video. So Pam, what your dog is doing is prey drive. He's looking to play. He's looking to engage. He's getting wound up. He's getting crazy excited, and it's because you might not be that exciting. I would like you to take and play some more games with the dog when you get the dog outside. Get the dog on a line. Have some treats with you, some toys with you, and when the dog gets really wound up at the cars, I'm looking down to see what Goofy's doing here, but Goofy's behind me now. And when he gets wound up at those cars, I want you to take your toy out and redirect that drive back to you so that the dog starts focusing on you, starts looking at you, starts really getting engaged to you, and starts learning that his excitability drive should be directed to you and should not be directed to cars, because that's going to be a disaster. If the dog is directing his play drive and his excitability at cars, he's going to start chasing them, and eventually, if he ever gets off leash, you're going to have a problem. Focus play is on you. Got a question? Ask me anything. If you like this video, subscribe to this channel, like this video, watch some more videos in these playlists, because they're going to help you be a much, much better dog owner.